Happy and in our keynote day to everyone.